happy. Be happy. The Bible wants you happy. He wants you to have joy in your spirit. He wishes you joy in abundance, joy unspeakable, full of glory. And that's why Jesus died, to give you life, life to the full, so that you can be in authority, in dominion, so that this earth and its system, the world and its system, is not controlling you. Rather, you are in charge, you are in authority. The Bible says that we should renew our mind. Why? How do you renew your mind? With the word of God. It says so that you can prove those things which are good, those are things that are acceptable and the perfect will of God. That will keep you happy when you are in the will of God. You do not walk in ignorance, and the devil cannot bamboozle you, because you are walking in God, and the joy of the Lord is all constantly your strength. Be happy and ensure you retain your happiness by sticking with God and digesting His word as food for your spirit.